This is a problem of class 12 ray optics exercise 9.21 D-part. Here it's given that there is a convex lens and a concave lens. They are separated by a distance of 8 cm. Its focal length is given to be 30 cm. Its focal length is given to be 20 cm. Now, since the focal length of a convex lens is positive, so we write here plus 30 cm plus I don't write, and here this is concave lens, its focal length is negative, so it's minus 20 cm. We should be careful about the sign conventions here. In a problem like this, where there are two lenses, the first thing that comes to our mind is there is an equation for 1 by f is 1 by f1 plus 1 by f2 for a combination of two lenses of focal length f1 and f2. But we should remember that in this question, this cannot be used. Why? Because this formula is for that situation when the two lenses are in contact. But here the two lenses are not in contact, there is a separation between them of 8 cm. So this equation cannot be used. This is the first thing to understand in this question. Then, how do we proceed to solve a problem like this? See, the technique is this. First, what you have to do is, you observe that it's given in the question, the object is at a distance of 40 cm from this convex lens, and the size of the object is given to be 1.5 cm. So, what we do first is, for this object and the convex lens, we first find the image formed by this convex lens. So, say the image is formed somewhere here, say at this point somewhere. So, this will be V1, image distance for this convex lens. Then what we do is, we treat this image as an object for this concave lens, and we solve it to find the image distance of this concave lens. This is the technique to be followed here. First, what you do, you find the position of the image for this convex lens, then you take that image to be the object for this concave lens and proceed further. Okay? So first let's find V1, that is the image distance for concave lens. So we have the standard lens formula, which is 1 by V minus 1 by U equal to 1 by F. So this formula will give us 1 by, for the convex lens, I have named it V1. So 1 by V1 minus 1 by U. U is 40 cm this side. So that will be minus 40 equal to 1 by F. F is for the convex lens is given to be 30 cm. So if you solve for that, 1 by V1 will be 1 by 30 minus 1 by 40. Because this will become plus, transforming it will become minus. So this will be 120, 40 minus 30, it is 1 by 120, implies V1 will be equal to 120 cm. That means V1 will be here, the image will be formed here at a distance of 120 cm. Okay, this is for the first lens, convex lens. Now, what we do is, as I said before, we treat this image as an object for this concave lens, so we can call it a virtual object for this concave lens. Again, we use the standard formula here. This time we are using it for this concave lens. So here, 1 by V, we call it V2 minus 1 by U. Now, the object distance for this will be, see, this V1 is from here to here, and this distance is 8 cm. So this distance this distance of this image from this will be 120 minus 8, that will be 112 centimeter. Now this is towards this, so in the positive side, so this time E will be plus 112 centimeter. 1 by F, F is the same focal length of the concave mirror, which is minus 20 centimeter. So what we get is 1 by V2 is equal to, this will become positive here, 112 minus 1 by 20. So if you do the calculations, we will get 112 into 20. So 20 minus 112. So 112 into 20. This minus this. This will come out to be 92. So therefore, V2 will be minus 112 into 20 divided by 92 centimeter. So V2 has come out to be negative. That means the final image will be somewhere on this side, on the negative side from this concave lens. Okay? They are asking us what is the magnification of this combination. So first, the magnification of this lens, if I call it M1, this is V by U. So here V is V1, which is 120 centimeter, U is 40, so magnification is 3. This is for magnification of the convex lens. Now for the concave lens, if I call the magnification to be M2, again this is V2 by U2. So V2 we have found out to be 112 into 20 divided by 92, and U2 was 112, so this will cancel out. So here we get it to be minus 20 by 92, so we don't have to write minus because I have given this. So this will be 20 by 92. So therefore, total magnification of both the lenses is M1 multiplied by M2. M1 is 3 into M2 is 20 by 92. So when you do the calculations, this will come to 0.652. So this is the answer. This is the total magnification of both the lenses. Understood? So this is the technique how we do a problem involving two lenses with a separation between them. We take the first lens, find the image for that. We treat that image as virtual object for the second lens and proceed further. Okay?